फ्रेंड्स डॉक्टर राकेश गुप्ता फ्रॉम सत्व होम्योपैथी. डॉक्टर हैज टू बी ऑलवेज ऑन द टो टू लुक आफ्टर द पेशेंट. यू कैन सी टुडेज डेट एंड टाइम एंड आई हैड टू विजिट अ पेशेंट जस्ट नाउ. It was my old patient suffering from abdominal pain, and as there was a need of an hour, there are no doctors around, and she had called up just trying to plead. I said there's no need to plead, and as a medical person and doctor, I'm always there to help you. One-month lockdown has never withdrawn its services, has constantly behind serving the patients via different means, via telephonic communication, WhatsApp communication, WhatsApp consultation, or WhatsApp video calling consultations, delivering the medicines wherever it is possible. So Sattva Homeopathy was able to reach patients because the patients could not visit the clinic due to this lockdown situation. Sattva Homeopathy took up the challenge of delivering medicines to different parts of Mumbai, locations like Khar, Santa Cruz, Juhu, Andheri East, Worli, Ghatkopar, Goregaon, Malad, etc. was reached so that the patients can get or receive the medicines on time.
Thank Dr. Rakesh Gupta of Sattva Homeopathy. During the lockdown, he personally came down and handed over the medicines that my family needed. Not only that, he was available throughout the day on WhatsApp and calls. He adjusted the dosage depending on how it, the patient was. And I saw results which I had not seen with allopathy or home remedies. So, you know, in these stressful times, having somebody handhold you through the entire process, come down personally to hand over the medicines because I really can't step out of my house. So that's really, really appreciated. And I'm a person who is not very sure of how homeopathy really works and, you know, a little skeptical. But this time, with his treatment, I saw the results and it's made me a convert for life. So again, thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Rakesh Gupta of Sattva Homeopathy, for providing us the necessary homeopathic treatment telephonically since we are from Goa during the lockdown period and commuting is impossible. Thank you, Dr. Rakesh.